Hi students, how are you? I hope all are fine. In last class, we learned about the Cheras kingdom. Let us see a small recap. After we are going to learn about the Cholas kingdom.
The topic is kingdom of rivers. Let us see the small recap of Cheras dynasty. River Poihai, capital Vanji, port Tondi Muzri, flag bow and arrow. Look at the picture. Do you know who is he? Yes, he is the King Chola. In this book, Pattinapalai describes the Chola Nadu is famous for rice and is also called Cholanadu Chorudaitu. Cholanadu is famous for rice and Cholanadu Chorudaitu. District belongs to Cholas are Tiruchirappalli, Tanjavur, Pudukottai, Nahapattinam, Tiruvarur and Kadalur. This is the flag of Cholas, whose symbol is chaihar. The greater ruler among Cholas was Karihala Cholan. Karihala Cholan is also known as Karihala Peruvalathan. He became a king at a very early age and ruled efficiently. He was captured by his enemies and imprisoned. The room in which he was arrested was set on fire. In the fire accident, his feet burnt. So he called as Karihalan. Finally, he defeated the Cheras and Pandyas at Venni. And he built the dam Kallanai across the river Kaveri. The dam still stands erected even after 2000 years of his construction. Cholas river is Kaveri, capital Urayur, port Kaveri Pumbatinam, flag Chaihar. Try to answer. The first one is, who was the greatest Chola king of the ancient period? The second one, name the capital and port of the Cholas. Thank you everybody. Bye.